The following program contains dramatizations of real people and events. Some names and identifying details may have been changed. When Jasmine suddenly experienced extreme abdominal pain, she thought it was menstrual cramps. But when the pain became unbearable, she phoned her mom, who insisted she call an ambulance. At the hospital, doctors discovered a breech baby between her legs, and Jasmine didn't even know she was pregnant.
You are having a baby.
I looked at her like she had four heads. I'm like, no, there's no way. I can't be pregnant. I didn't understand how it could possibly be because I'd taken the morning after pill.
What's going on?
Jasmine, this is a very serious situation.
I said I need to do an emergency C-section right now because the baby is presenting feet first. The blood supply that goes to the baby can be compromised, and within minutes, you can have brain damage and then ultimately fetal death. So you only have a few minutes to deliver the baby before major complication can happen.
I screamed the whole way from the ER to the OR. My entire mind was in complete shock. I didn't know anything. I didn't know if my child was alive.
Moments later, Jasmine's mother arrives.
I'm looking for my daughter.
One of the nurses told me, please go to the OR. She's having emergency surgery. And I said, for what?
Surgery?
And they said, she's having a baby. I just couldn't believe it. It was quite a shock.
At 9:10 in the morning, they told me I was having a baby. And by 9:12, I was on the OR table being put under.
Okay, she's ready.
The moment the anesthesiologist told me that I could start, I started the incision, and within 5 minutes, I was right at the uterus. When I opened the uterus, I pretty much just grabbed the baby by the shoulder and just pulled the baby out.
Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, it's a girl.
It was a baby girl, and she was crying. I am the one who clamped and cut the umbilical cord.
Soon, Dr. Hamill discovers the surprise birth has caused a major complication.
We need to blood to that leg quickly.
What's going on? Is everything okay?
They had told me that her leg had passed through the birth canal. It didn't appear that the blood flow was going to the limb.
How's she doing?
If doctors can't get the circulation back, they may have to amputate the baby's leg.
When I heard that, that was like, wow. I was extremely concerned.
I'm attending to the baby.
Check the capillary again.
And then all of a sudden, I can hear my nurse practitioner.
Oh my God. Oh my God, doctor.
So I turned my head, and what I saw was an arm sticking out of the uterus.
It's twins.
And my head was like, that cannot be. That's when I realized there's a second baby there.